Most enjoyable difficulty, probably. It's the same settings, yeah. It's gonna be easier with a controller. I guess let's find out.
Everything that lives is designed to end. We are perpetually trapped in a never-ending spiral of life and death. Is this a curse? Or some kind of punishment?
Why did it just pass?
I often think about the god who blessed us with this cryptic puzzle, and wonder if we'll ever have the chance to kill him.
This is Command. Yorha Squadron, come in.
2B here. All units have penetrated the stratosphere. Autopilot systems green across the board.
This is Operator 6-0. All units confirmed.
We've passed the 50-kilometer threshold and are proceeding toward the target.
Understood. Once you reach their anti-air defenses, proceed to manual attack formation. Then destroy the Goliath-class unit by any means necessary, and gather what data you can.
Understood. Ah! 12H down. All units activate manual mode and rely on visuals to evade.
Already engaged. Free movement unlocked.
Origin point of long-range lasers confirmed. Ah! 11B, down. Our HO229 cancelers are ineffective.
Alert. Enemy unit sighted ahead.
Requesting permission to engage.
Permission granted.
Oh!
7E down.
This is like some heavy Galactica shit. Guess you don't really need the mouse.
Enemy air units confirmed. Requesting permission to assume mobile configuration.
Permission granted.
Oh. It's different. Probably be a lot easier with them. Oh no. With a controller.
2B to Operator 6-0. All allied units down. The operation is compromised. Awaiting further orders.
Operator!
Lower the, desktop volume a bit.
2B, we need you to rendezvous with Unit 9S and begin gathering data on the local terrain.
Understood.
It's pretty gnarly, actually. If I can only maneuver between things. It's kind of like a weird angle, though. Oh, I'm gonna die, dude. I want to live! Damn, dude, I don't know how to... Maybe you could twirl out of them. It's interesting. damn, that hurt a lot. You have to be closer to do that. There we go. What? What?
Activating short range attack gear.
Should I learn how to use the controller? Hang on, let's try it.
Alert.
See what happens.
Large enemy group detected.
Yes, I'm aware of that.
Oh, pressed an A but wasn't jumping. Ow. Firing comes from the little drone dude. I don't know how to target things with him though. It's interesting. There must be a way to lock them on. Oh, maybe that's it. Yeah, I think that's it.
Enemies destroyed.
Not quite.
Dude. It's like a lot of really cool scenes. Holy shit. Ow. Don't get close to that. Holy shit. I don't know how to avoid that.
Pod program download complete.
Okay. I don't think you could just go under it. Okay, you can just jump through it, I guess. I think that's what I just did. This is where we try and run. Avoid damage. There we go.
Better make sure he's actually dead next time. That was dangerous, man. You're 2B, right? My name's 9S. I'm here to provide support.
Copy that.
So, was that big old buzzsaw the Goliath you came here to take out?
No, just another defensive system.
Oh, well, I guess we have to find the target then, huh? I've got a flight unit, so I'll take a look around the perimeter.
All right, I'll work my way inside from the ground.
Okay, I think we just go straight. Not quite close enough. It was a little bit easier with the controller. Oops. Oh. Okay, later.
Exit confirmed closed.
so open.
Negative. Nearby enemies are jamming our signal.
Nothing's ever easy.
Ow. That's really weird. Like, they like block your strong attack somehow.
Glad you're here.
Why?
Scanners like me mostly work alone. Scouting out enemy lines and all that, I don't usually get a partner. It's kind of fun.
Emotions are prohibited.
Sorry, ma'am.
And another thing, stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
It's unnecessary.
All right, then. To be it is.
Okay. What? Come here. Holy shit. What? And I missed. Oh, okay. Like, moved last second. That's really weird to control in certain angles. The laser.
This place sure is big.
I guess humans used to use it as a weapons factory, but now it's just crawling with machines. The enemy seems to have repurposed the facility to increase their overall machine production.
So if we don't destroy it, they'll just keep coming.
Okay.
Accessing random, nonsensical data from the old world. There's no actual meaning behind anything machines do.
Okay. It's like you can't move certain instances. That's kind of ridiculous. Oh. Ow.
Surveyed the entire factory, but couldn't find anything resembling our target.
Maybe they, I don't know, moved it somewhere?
Oh, you can't walk on the side.
Is that?
You mean the birds? Yeah, there's more plants and animals here than there used to be. Probably because the environment's changed. There should be another facility across that bridge. It's a bit of a hike, but should we check it out? It's not like command to get a location wrong. I guess even they get bad intel from time to time, huh?
I wouldn't bet on that.
Dude. There's a lot of cool scenes, man. Yeah, there's two of them. Holy moly. Ow. I don't really know what to do here. I'm dead. To be down. Alright, let's see if it starts us off at the same place. Try it again. Yeah, I hope you don't have to start all over.
Everything that lives is designed to end. We are perpetually trapped in a never-ending spiral of life and death. Is this a curse?
For real, dude?
Or
you get a
kind of punishment? I often think about the god who blessed us with this cryptic puzzle and wonder if we'll ever have the chance to kill him.
Damn, that's messed up, man.
This is Command. Your host squadron, come in.
2B here. All units have penetrated the stratosphere. Autopilot system. Green across the board.
This is Operator 6-0. All units confirmed.
We've passed the 50-kilometer threshold and are proceeding toward the target.
Understood. Once you reach their anti-air defenses, proceed to manual attack formation. Then destroy the Goliath-class unit by any means necessary and gather what data you can.
Understood. 12H down. All units activate manual mode and rely on visuals to evade.
Already engaged. Free movement unlocked.
Origin point of long range lasers confirmed. Ah! 11B down. Our HO229 cancellers are ineffective.
Alert. Enemy unit sighted ahead.
Requesting permission to engage.
Permission granted.
Seven E down.
Oh!
1D down. Assuming captain's duty.
Multiple surrounding enemy air units confirmed. Requesting permission to assume mobile configuration.
Permission granted. Captain, I think. 4B down.
To be to Operator 6-0. All allied units down. The operation is compromised. Awaiting further orders.
Operator to 2B, we need you to rendezvous with Unit 9S and begin gathering data on the local terrain.
Understood.
That's why we had to restart.
Activating short range attack gear. Alert. Large enemy group detected.
Yes, I'm aware of that. Not quite. Is that our target?
Negative. This enemy is unrelated. Proposal, dispatch it as swiftly as possible.
You don't say.
Okay, I think I figured it out. Oh, that hurt though.
Laser communications recovered.
Toby, I'm transmitting your pod
program. Pod program download complete.
Oh, just missed it. Damn.
You're 2B, right? My name's 9S. I'm here to provide support.
Copy that.
So, was that big old buzzsaw the Goliath you came here to take out?
No, just another defensive system.
Oh, well, I guess we have to find the target then, huh? I've got a flight unit, so I'll take a look around the perimeter.
All right, I'll work my way inside from the ground.
Okay, so I guess you have to get through all this before you can save. I'm not really too hungry right now, but I'll pick up whatever you make, I guess. Oh, bummer. Okay. Yeah, let me know if you need help with anything. Alright.
What is it?
I was going to send you the map data I collected earlier.
Do it.
Oh! Whoa! That time he knocked me off. Remember to do the dodge. Not sure why it locked onto him instead of the dude that was right in front of me. That was weird. Oh yeah. Hey, what's up, Maddie, dude? I don't remember if there's anything over here. I don't think I went this way last time. Or is this the way I came? I don't know. It kind of confuses me with the upwards angle. I think this is the way I came. I go this way. Oh no. Oh, okay.
This place sure is big.
I guess humans used to use it as a weapons factory, but now it's just crawling with machines. The enemy seems to have repurposed the facility to increase their overall machine production.
So if we don't destroy it, they'll just keep coming.
Analysis. This elevator's controls are locked and cannot be used.
Some things are still kind of hard to control. It's just weird. Just getting used to it though. I feel like you kind of miss a lot of the action, like, with the up view camera, top view.
What?
It's just accessing random, nonsensical data from the old world. There's no actual meaning behind anything machines do.
Dodging, but not moving. It's like the top view, you can't really tell when you're up in the air or not. It's kind of weird.
Alert. Bulletproof apparatus detected on enemies. Close range combat is advised.
I know.
Oh, okay. The laser, man. Really weird to control. That way, all right. Oh, that's weird. I wasn't hitting him. I don't know if it's because I was up in the air or not, but that's what's weird. You can't, it's hard to tell in this view. Oh. And then it goes back to this view. I don't understand why it just doesn't stay in this view.
I surveyed the entire factory, but couldn't find anything resembling our target.
Maybe they, I don't know, moved it somewhere?
Is that?
You mean the birds? Yeah, there's more plants and animals here than there used to be. Probably because the environment's changed.
Alright, here we are. Back where we died. How do you use that? Okay.
There should be another facility across that bridge. It's a bit of a hike, but should we check it out? It's not like command to get a location wrong. I guess even they get bad intel from time to time, huh?
I wouldn't bet on that.
What? Guess there's no dodging it. Holy sh- pretty intense. Oh. Okay, this way, bro. It's because it's targeted on the other one. I don't know how to switch that, though. Okay, just completely missed somehow. Okay. Nice, let's just dodge right into it. Sweet. Alright, we're done.